And as we say, our final words to the boys and playing for the hill, Spence and Zion. Well deserved time with them, with their own families. Don't forget they will be heading to Christchurch tomorrow and Wellington on Friday. We know that as you did in 2011, mates, you'll enjoy the moment, you'll continue to stay humble, and you'll keep working hard for each other, for this team, and for your many fans here in Auckland and around the country and around the world. On behalf of all the fans here today, and thank you again, ladies and gentlemen, for making the effort to come and see your team today. We wish you a very happy and relaxing break, lads. You deserve every second of it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Auckland. Now, just because we may have wrapped things up doesn't mean entertainment stops. And while we've got you all here, it gives me great pleasure to welcome to the stage. We're going to let the guys go, are we? We're going to let the guys go first? We're going to keep them up here? We're going to let them go.